Hello and welcome to News Up Now. I'm Gleidson Martins. I am at Fitness SF in San Francisco, to be more precisely at the Embarcadero Center. I've been out of the gym for 8 months. It's time to get in action, go back to my working out. I set up a meeting with Steve Lorenzen. Let's check it out.
Let's go.
First things first, when you join Fitness SF, you can have a body session. Here, the personal trainer will ask you all questions that may help him to build a better workout plan for you. Then you will do your in-body scan.
And what this is going to do is give us an in-depth look at your muscle mass, body fat, and all those fun numbers you are dying to figure out.
Place your heels on the rear sole electrode. Grab the handles. Full electrodes. Keep your arms straight. Your arms must not touch the sides of your body. Starting your in-body test. Do not talk or move during the test.
After a couple minutes, the results.
Let's go over the biggest pieces really quick. So we have weight, you're at 172.1. Skeletal muscle mass, you're at 73.9 total pounds. And then you have 41.8 total pounds of body fat for a body fat percentage of 24.2. So the exact recommendation for your demographic would be 15%. And to get there, these are the recommended changes that the machine suggests.
So wait, I got 24% of body fat and I need to get to 15?
15 is a recommendation. The range is going to be anywhere from 10 to 20%. Why don't we do this next? I'd love to show you a few exercises on the floor. We'll start off with some squats.
Let's do it. That's when the fun begins.
One of the biggest things I want to remind somebody of, or remind you of, is anytime that you do this, taking the weight off the rack is the first rep. So it's really important to ensure that you have both feet directly underneath the bar. Once the bar hits my hand, you're done. Keep going. That's pretty good. Okay. Let's do it again. You have a good, relatively good mobility with your ankles and hips, which is good to see. One of my favorite exercises for really building up strength and hypertrophy in your lower body. Push up and then grab onto this, disengage. Give me 3 or 4 reps just to get used to pushing the weight. Now you may be asking, how far am I supposed to go down? Great question. You're gonna go down as far as you're able to maintain contact with your lower back.
After I continue my exercises, I noticed Chess. He has been working out for years. I wonder how long will it take for me to look like him.
If with the proper exercise, 2 years, you're gonna.
Oh man, that's a long time.
2 years?
Yeah.
Well, think of it as a process, not an event. You don't want to achieve something, you want to leave it.
Okay.
Because that's most exciting.
And what about the diet? What do you eat? Do you eat all the time? Do you have to eat all the time?
Oh, first of all, yeah. Looking good is about meals. 80% and 20% about the gym.
After 1 hour of working out, it's time to go. I hope you enjoyed my day at Fitness SF, and I'll see you next time.